Hi, I'm Daniel from 13-1 Hazmat. So in terms of our robot, we start with our roller intake horizontal, which then moves into our transfer pass-through system using a belt. At the end of this belt, we have a servo with kind of a kick system that allows us to push the ball straight into the rollers. And on these rollers, we're able to customize both the angle of the shooting and the power of the rollers. So this allows us to shoot from pretty much anywhere on the field. And using the servo, we can shoot one ball at a time, no matter how many balls are in the magazine. So for the pivoting, we have a high torque servo using a geared up, which is a small to big gear, which allows the servo to turn two motors, two rollers, and a lot of weight from just going up to go up or down. And then we also have another servo, again, doing the kicking motion. That also has a long arm for the added torque of just pushing the ball forward into the rollers. In our pass-through system, we're able to fit all three balls into our magazine with our 435 RPM motor powering these two belts to keep all three balls as far up as possible on this up ramp so that they're as close as possible to the shooter and they can stay as close as possible without rolling back down.
Build your alliance with so many other FIRST alumni who go to Kettering University. Head on over to kettering.edu/first to learn more about their incredible programs and to get more information.